Patrick, this stuff looks good. We're finishing up setting the spread here. It's going to be open in days, northeast Arkansas. We're doing the conservation spring snow use hunt. Time to put these stitching tubes on. No limits, no plugs, just a lot of fun. So about to kick it off up here. Got a good wind tomorrow. Spread's finished up, set. Luke's finishing up the blinds. Patrick, you know him all the well. He does all them blinds about every day and does a really good job with them. So.
We had 20-man limited ducks today. Hopefully we can put a big pile of dirty white snow geese birds on the ground in the morning.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So that's why everybody comes to Arkansas for that kickoff. So the birds down here in the south before they chase back north, and we're going to make sure a couple of them stay down here.
Yeah!